Okay, so Thanksgiving is coming and a lot of people are obsessed with the turkey, rightfully so. But what are you gonna serve for sides? We have Chris Spillman here from Texas Roadhouse, and a lot of people, they love sweet potatoes every way. How do you guys do them?
So we like to load them up with marshmallows and our caramel sauce. You can get your caramel sauce pretty much anywhere, but if you wanna make it at home, really it's just four teaspoons of butter, and then our tablespoons of butter, sorry, and then about a half a cup of brown sugar and a half a cup of honey. You melt that into a pot, and then add your brown sugar. And then after that's kind of in the sauce, then you add your honey into it, and it'll turn out something like this. So then you cook your sweet potatoes. We cook them at 450 for about 35, 45 minutes. You want them to be soft in the center. You're gonna cut them right down the middle. You do have to watch them. Sometimes they're pretty steamy and can get you a little burned there. Okay. So just be very gentle with that, or wear some kind of mitts.
Wear some kind of mitts. I noticed you stood back a little bit.
Yeah, exactly. So so then what we do is we put the marshmallows in on the bottom, right, on both of these. And then add your caramel sauce, and really it's up to you how much you want to put in there. You know, the more the better for some people. Yeah, exactly. Usually about two tablespoons is good, but you know, some people want them to be really, really sweet, so you can add as much as you like to that.
And so my understanding is you guys also cater as well.
That is correct,
yeah. How much time should we give you before we cater?
About 3 days, usually. We can usually, if you call us, if you give us more time than that, obviously more the better, but if you can give us 3 days, that'll generally do it for you. And each location does a little different, so just call your local roadhouse to figure out which one they want to do or how long they need.
And I see obviously you guys do things other than just turkey, so what all can we order from Texas Roadhouse?
Pretty much anything on our menu. Some things are better than others. You know, like the Blossom doesn't tend to travel very well.
Good point.
But some, you know, like if you wanted to get you know, our pickles, those are usually pretty good. If you get the boneless wings, those are great. Any of our steaks, any of our pulled pork is probably our most popular item that we get catered for, which you guys are gonna get a little taste of that today.
So. Oh yeah, oh yeah. And can you pass me the cheesecake?
Oh yeah, absolutely.
I have to talk about this crust before I put the caramel sauce on it. Tell me about this crust.
Oh my God, graham cracker crust, tender, awesome, great flavor. Our cheesecake is to die for. It really is good, but one of the little secrets not many people know about is putting that caramel sauce right on top of that cheesecake, and it is delicious.
See, I'm gonna try my best to.
I have a feeling that
I can't really wrong with this.
You know,
at
this
all.
Doesn't work out for you. You can always come work.
Hey,
for us,
you know what? And as long as I get and the free onion blossoms,
free onion blossoms every day,
because then I can get it right there.
Right.
And, you know, it'll travel well from the fryer to my table. You guys also have gift cards too, right?
Yeah, so right now is our big promotion for gift cards.
Yeah.
For every $30 that you spend in gift cards, you can get a $5 off coupon to come back and see us.
All right, everybody, so we're planning for the future here. Texas Roadhouse, several locations here in St. Louis. Go to texasroadhouse.com. We are catering your holiday meal right now on the 9 a.m. show.